Thomas is pushing Nemo. Thomas is pushing Nemo. Thomas is pushing Nemo. Welcome to the family toy review. Today we have Hyper Glow Station 20 glow in the dark track pieces.
And then it was knocking over.
Thomas, he lights up and the track glows in the dark. Let's put it together. Dump it out. It's time to put this together. Okay, here's our finished piece, and let's go put this on a test run. Thomas, first we'll, this is supposed to go this way. This will put it this way. We'll set them all here. It's kind of hard to turn on.
No, you just press it.
You just press it? Oh, okay. It's a little bit different from the older ones. Look at it go. Perfect! What do you like most about this playset?
That it has a bunch of features.
And glowing dark stuff
and that jumper and that weird thing right there.
Mm-hmm.
And you can switch trains.
Yeah, I especially
and
like
you
the
can
glowing
put dark. Mini racers on there. Mm-hmm. And you can put your other extra trains in there.
In here, yeah.
Yeah.
Slowly. Yeah,
I have more trains.
Uh-huh. Them all in here.
Yeah, I'm going to put some.
Oh.
You put in, huh?
Is that Vaughn or Spencer?
I think that's Spencer. You got to run.
Here comes Firefly, he's gonna push him.
You find him, man. I'm gonna put a pillow here. I'm gonna put a pillow. Nemo says you cannot pass.
Nemo says they cannot pass.
Well, bye, Nemo.
Hi, Nemo! Thomas is pushing Nemo. Thomas is pushing Nemo. Thomas is pushing Nemo.
He's watching.
You watching?
Hey! One can steal. Hey, what's in steal?
Now I'm gonna turn off the lights.